You are not here by accident. Your higher self guided you here today. God has an urgent message for you. He loves you deeply. He holds you in the palm of his hand. Change is on the horizon, but do not fear. God will guide you through it. It is part of your soul's journey to obtain this important lesson. It may be the only way for you to gain what you need to become spiritually richer. Stop resisting it and let yourself embrace the opportunity. Are you struggling to find a way out of a tough situation? Are you hurting from negative emotions? Have you been asking God for help, but have not seen any change in your life? Keep the faith. Your prayers have been heard. Be patient with yourself and others. And always rely on God for strength, courage, eternal love, and unity with all people. God's love is everlasting, and limitless happiness will come to those who stay true to themselves and keep their faith strong in God's promises. He will bless those who believe. For prayers and motivation, visit this channel and must subscribe to it.